The donation eight.
Charlo's still looking for a free fag. Look at him. I'll tell you what.
You're not getting one off me, Bobby. That's for sure. Ian Rush there coming on, and Michel Platini. What a boost that must have been, Jim, to get Platini to play.
That's great.
And Serea, the great skipper of
some player, Serea, isn't it?
Inter Milan. And Juventus.
Of course. He's skipper of Juventus.
Ian Rush linking up with Kenny Dalglish there, Jim. You know, they've only been away for a couple of seasons. There you are.
Yeah, blimey, I bet he's wondered what hit him, didn't you? Playing in this game. Look, he's got a bit of freedom. He's playing with Kenny Dalglish. I bet he wishes Michel Platini was still at Juventus with balls like that.
Beautiful, man.
And as you rightly say, Ian, he likes to score goals against Everton, doesn't he?
Oh, he's always scoring goals against Everton.
Here's the ball. He might have been a little bit nicky offside there, but since it's a testimonial,
Now, after the match, John Helm was asking Rush about the rumours linking him with Glasgow Rangers, Jim, and possibly the first Catholic ever to sign for the